The last few hours, a train bridge in western Iowa has collapsed under the weight of the high waters. This bridge connects South Dakota and Iowa near Sioux City. It crosses the Big Sioux River, which is currently in major flood stage, reaching record high water levels. We are working to learn more about this breaking news story. We will continue to follow this on air and online at WQAD.com.